सर्वान् प्राचीन विषयान् अपि तथैव प्रस्तुत करोति यदपि तथैव मैनुस्क्रिप्ट इति अति प्राचीनमेव तथैव एषः अपि पृच्छति एतत् विषयान् अपि स्तुतं नास्ति परन्तु अति प्राचीनमेव एतत् विषयान् अपि अन्यः एव तथैव पृच्छति तदपि तदपि समानमेव तथैव National Museum is a special for manuscripts, ancient written records, handwritten manuscripts numbering 14,000 from various provinces were acquired by the National Museum. They are preserving 14,000 in this separate calculation. Now, we should not justify 14,000, not one, 14,000, below 14,000. However, the world is passing through the revolution of the field of documentation in terms of decoding and digitalization of ancient manuscripts, data sharing, data mining, whenever the technology is upgraded. In Prachinam Bhage, Kada Edithabhi Prasadar Karate, manuscripts are the palm leaf, Edithi leaf both here, Tadeva, Likitva, Prasadar Karate. Anya Samaye, अक्षरा प्रसर्गणीय कार्यम् इति मैनुस्क्रिप्ट्स् इति तदेव अप्ग्रेडेड् इति कम्पेटिबल् मोड् आफ् टेक्नालजि सर्वे टेक्नालजीस् अवेलेबल् नौ दिस् इस् दि कण्टिन्यूस् वण्डरबल् प्रासेस् सै आफ् रिलीफ् इस् दट् दि एन्शियन्ट् रेकार्ड् इन् डाक्युमेण्टेड् टेक्नालजि थ्रू स्कानिङ्ग् photography, videography, data entered in the metadata form. Before discovering all these methods, the sermon of Emperor Ashoka was described on rocks known as rock edicts. Furthering the arts of science and scripting found different modes of expression such as inscription on clay table, stone, copper plate, palm leaf, handmade paper, bark, wood carrier. All of them are in the form of manuscripts written in different languages. First, I will tell you, manuscripts in the SW, ancient records, that is preserved with the archaeology. In the archaeology also, they are preserving Prachina Vishayana. Archaeology is the preservation center. Archaeology museum madhye kim asti yatra yad pustakam bhavati va nasti stone bhavati yad stone putra stati sikaravati yad api yad de kalate anusaritva tadi kipi kimu tadi va yad api likati yad pand bhavati yatra asmakam bhavidyalaye प्रत्येकं भागं भवति अत्र आर्कियालजि भागं भवति मैनुस्क्रिप्ट् भागं भवति एतत् डिजिटलैजेशन् भागं भवति एतत् पुस्तकानि अक्षराभ्यासात् एतत् प्रत्येकं लिखित्वा ट्रान्स्लेशन् मेथड् एतत् भागं भवति अत्र एतत् यूनिवर्सिटि मध्ये एतत् प्रत्येक प्रत्येक भागान् भवति करोति एतत् किमर्थं करोति एतदपि छात्राणाम् उपकारार्थमेव छात्राणाम् उपकारार्थं किं करोति एतदपि एतत् विषये प्राचीनविषयान् एतदपि तदेव अन्यत् पठति सिलबस् भवति अत्र तत् नास्ति छात्राणां किं दर्शयति एतत् भागे किम् अस्ति इति पठित्वा अत्र तत्कालात् एतत् कालात् तत्रैव किम् अस्ति अत्कालात् किं करणीयम् इति कष्टं करणीयं तत् नास्ति न कष्टं भवति एतद् पूर्वे 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 बहुकालात् किं पठति तदैव अनुसरति Further, the art of science of scripting found different modes of expression such as inscription on clay, tablet, stone, copper plate, palm leaf, handmade paper, bark, and wooden carver. All of them are the form of manuscripts written in different languages. They are all preserved in the original form in museum manuscripts libraries and also in. They are also found today in digit form for further understanding. Further understanding means pen drive eva copy karoti, CD madhye copy karoti, yadi voice madhye record karoti, tadiva yadi sarvane asti, tadiva yadi pen drive madhye kimasti, sahitya vishyamasti, CD madhye kimasti, vyakaran vishyamasti, yadi likhitva hastakshara note bhavati atra. तदेव किमस्ति तदेव व्याकरणम् अन्यत् साहित्यं वेदान्तम् उपनिषत् तदेव सर्वान् प्रस्थापयति तदेव प्रत्येकं म्यूसियं भवति अत्र तदेव समानमेव तत् नास्ति प्राचीनविषये यद् ग्रन्थः भवति तद्विषयानपि नूतनतया छात्रान् किं करिष्यति किम करोति किम करिष्यन्ति किम करणीयं इति प्रयत्नं किम आवश्यकं तदेव अनुसरणं नेशनल म्यूजियम ट्रेजर ऑफ मैनुस्क्रिप्ट्स इन एंशिएंट टेक्स्ट ऑलरेडी टोल्ड हैंड रिटन मैनुस्क्रिप्ट्स फ्रॉम वेरियस प्रोविंसेस वाज अक्वायर्ड नेशनल म्यूजियम द कलेक्शन ऑफ मैनुस्क्रिप्ट्स नंबर 14000 इज ऑलरेडी टोल्ड The antiquity of palm leaf manuscripts goes back to the earlier centuries, Christian era. These texts have been preserved in various manuscript libraries such as Bandakari in Pune, Gaikwadi World Library in Baroda, World Research Institute in Mysore, Saraswati Maha Library in Tanjore, Royal Manuscript Library in Cambridge, the British Library in London. In various places, they are preserving the various manuscripts. In many more national and international libraries, 10 years back, it is difficult to access the manuscripts in the library. Today, the most of these ancient manuscripts are found in digital form and can be accessed from your own places and time. In this year, 2003, our Prime Minister Atal Bihari Vajpayee, understanding the immediate need. Digitalizing ancient scripts, documenting them for private and public collection, established the National Manuscript Mission. Till date, they are working in the very actively. The mission is able to digitalize 43 lakhs of manuscripts. Still in the work going on, it shows the strengthened Indian knowledge source and the picture of education in India. When the oral transmission of knowledge system began, in expense, the treat of discontinuity, palm leaf manuscripts have revolution, this fear of preserving oral traditions in several men in India. The earliest fragments of the sacred manuscripts goes back to the 6th century BC. The facility extended to texts, commentaries, manuals, literature, during medieval times, tradition influenced domains of writing till the innovation of handmade paper and printing press in India. The rare illustrated Buddhist and Ashtasakastrika Prajna Paramita. Perfection of wisdom in the ancient scholastic text found in the Indian and Chinese Buddhist literature. The text is personalized edition, the goddess Prajna. It is found from example illustrated palm leaf text, where the color scheme relieved heavily in the well-defined Ajanta color palette. The folios, the text exhibited in the gallery, a National British Museum in London. Separate folio is there. Big content, one sheet which is there is no level for them. The vibrant Jaina tradition illustrated manuscript evolved later than Pala school in the Western India in the state of Gujarat and Rajasthan. The Jaina Bhandarkar library is patronized by the mercantile communities of the region served as a repository illustrated Jaina manuscripts like Kapila Sutra, Yashodhara Charita, Adi Purana, Mahapurana, Karnataka and Jaina Dalina illustrated manuscripts were produced in the Jaina Center, Shravana Kalagula. The three separate large size illustrated manuscripts known as Davala, Jaya Davala, Mahadavala, with distinct Arctic features are preserved in Mudabiri, Jaina Mata, and they are the earliest examples in South Indian illustrated manuscript tradition. National Museum has Kalpa Sutra, Sangrahani Sutra, illustrated manuscripts belonging to the 14th, 15th centuries in collection. The background of Indian manuscripts, Indian literature dated back to the courts of royals over 5,000 years ago. Classical Indian languages were stores of ancient knowledge that were taught folklore thoughts. Literature of ancient India was based on the investigation of life, death and nature. Even mathematics, astronomy, cosmology and science were wholeheartedly examined the 7th century Chinese explorer, hundreds of manuscripts forming India. The manuscripts of India is believed to have largest collection of manuscripts in the world. Indian manuscripts were written in the mixture of languages, and scripts have survived till today. These are in the Grantham, Devanagari, Nandinagari, and Telugu scripts in multiple languages. The manuscripts are available in different types. They comprise various themes, textures, aesthetics, scripts, languages, calligraphies, illumination, illustration. The Indian manuscripts were written in various languages and the scripts from the historical record. Major manuscripts were written in Sanskrit language. Sanskrit collection of the Saraswati Mahal is largest manuscripts in India and also in our Yantra University. Contains in the major words of Sanskrit literature beginning with the Vedas. These manuscripts are available in the palm leaf and the paper form. In several studies, the Marathi paper manuscripts are existed during the region of Marathas of Tanjavur from 1676 to 1855 AD. These scripts included the works of the saint poets Ramadasi, Dattatreyama. On the other hand, Marathi manuscripts from Pandits and scholars are also available. The total number of Marathi manuscripts, 3076 Marathi papers are there written in palm leaf. The manuscripts deal with Marathi mystical dance dramas. There are several manuscripts found caught in India, which are considered Vaijnaniti, treasure of India. Few of them can be mentioned as Kala Chakravata, Ayurveda Shastra Vidyalaya, चिकित्सा शास्त्र चिकित्सा संग्रह अंड अदर उपनिषद भाव पुराण बसव पुराण शून्य संपाद नाट्यशास्त्र तदेव The ancient manuscript from Mughal era named Ain il Akbari, which means Institute of Akbar, scripture Abul Fasi Ibn Mubarak is also a rather precious manuscript. This is the time word, this is third word, this is third volume, Akbaramana. Which contains several administrative statistical reports, information related to the region of Akbar. The Indian manuscripts found in India are various types of, including palm leaf manuscripts and paper manuscripts in ancient India. The palm leaves were commonly used as written material and were known as Tadapatra, Talapatra, and Panna. The leaves of the palm tree were used after being dried out. And were used by the tying leaves together. It was made by hand from cellulose vegetable material and masi and or mela, something else. Was the ink used the writing? These ink were available in red, black, gold, silver. The manuscripts also existed in the form of epigraphics or rocks. Film art, revenue records, these in the form of provide direct information and several and process of history. Thank you.